By the time they got the plane sorted out and the tickets, it was 2 a.m. And then there was no hotel rooms, and there was nowhere to go. And, I mean, where are you going to go at 2 a.m.? And especially if you're trying to get on, I've got a ticket now on a 6 a.m. flight. But up until 4 a.m., I was on a 12 p.m. flight, which was going to go through Minneapolis.